Well, this song I wrote is about my grandfather. I kind of forgot this song for a lot of years, and then a few of my friends asked me to try it. And he was, as he got old, the ravages of age stole his mind. And as was the custom back then, they were not able to take care of him, and they put him in the state mental hospital in Yankton, South Dakota. He wasn't really dangerous, but he didn't like sticking around there much. So he'd figure out ways to get out of there. He'd jump on trains and just ride them until he really couldn't remember where he was going. And sometimes a kind soul would, you know, get in touch with people back his hometown. And sometimes he'd call, and it kind of became an ongoing thing. I've tried to imagine some of the conversations between him and my father. That's what this song is about.
But how the hell can you lock up a man who's got one more eyeball to rub?
say, son, this is the old man. I guess I got sidetracked today. Some damn engineer had wrapped behind his ears, took me right to hell. I've drawn you from Atlanta on this long for listening. Pleasure to meet you all.